Okay, here we go. So I got the flamethrower. Time to go. And what's that about?
Thank you.
I'll add it. Hey, everybody. Alright, I had to fix that. Hope I get the opportunity to use my flamethrower again. I'm sure I will. Actually, I read somewhere where it works decently against Mr. X, the tyrant. Okay. I'm going backwards. Yeah, I do know this way. Okay. Where's that ladder at? Alright, now let me go figure out the plugins. I have the king, queen, rook. Thank you. What's up here? Some first aid. Okay, so let me read this thing again. This right here will tell me which way I should put the plugins. Pretty sure the Rook and Knight are on the same wall. Okay. Have that. And the Bishop and Queen are next to each other. Queen and Rook were opposite of each other. That is a queen, I guess. These out to see what they are. Put it in there. This is a electronic part. A bishop. Right, so queen is not by a bishop. There's a knight that definitely goes there. Oops. Okay. I'm sure, is that a king? A rook. Again. Pretty sure the Rook and Knight are on the ops are on the same wall. Oh. What's this one? To go with a little name calling. Be careful, they'll beat you up. Okay. that queen I had? So the queen and bishop are not across from each other. But I'm pretty sure the rook and knight, okay. And the bishop and queen aren't next to each other. Saving Rita.
Okay, almost there, Rita.
I'm in bad shape myself. Actually, you know what? I don't want to have to do that again. That now. Is it the main power room? Okay, so. It's weird, I can open all other doors. Oh, I should have combined it with the super weed.
Damn it. Need the power on first.
What is this? Better. Fine. Interesting. Huh. Are they on? I guess the power's on. The lights are green. So it says I explored everything in here. Okay. So where would I go? How was I able to get down here? For the herbs? If I can't turn the power on. Then I had it on. It was pretty much clear. Except for up here at the control room. Dial lock. Is that dial lock? I forget. Monitor room. Can't go in here yet. There's nowhere to plug the chest pieces, and down at the bottom where I was. Oh, I need the videotape. That I haven't used it yet though. So I can't take the videotape out. Hope I didn't discard the videotape when I needed it. Watching the videotapes. I should plug. Why do I need that bishop plug? It's just gonna close the thing. All right, control room. So I need to get back up to the upper. Get that dial lock. Where am I? Disoriented. Get back upstairs and in that down lock. Maybe it's an electronic part to turn the or key to get in that power room. If I'm supposed to use the plug in there. I think I am. The bishop. Yeah, I'm gonna do that. That's right anyway. This game requires patience.
Thank you.
No need to waste fuel or ammo on that one. It's not attacking me. Now I'm starting to learn the sewers. I know how to move around through the sewers. Pooping off. Go get that bishop. Pretty sure that's what it's telling me. Can I use it up there to activate the power maybe upstairs? Well, meaning that I don't need it down here anymore. Make sure I don't. Make sure that that door doesn't close. Okay. Oh no, it's not confusing at all. Oh, I do. I have the key to go in that room now. That's where the other girl was. This. Oh god, that scared the shit out of me. Have I been this way? Yeah. Don't think I need to be down here. Let me see. Oh, that's where I slide back down. Yeah. I don't need to slide down. They are. It's easier to take this out of the pulley. Control room. So the control room's on the other side. Get to that. Forget how to get to the control room. Oh, wait a minute. Actually. Elevator. Far. Treatment for generator. I don't know if it's worth going back there or not. Okay, so I messed up at a video game. Let's take the opportunity to insult somebody for messing up at a video game.
I beat you up. Oh. You can't feel so good.
Going insane. Let's go down here all along. Had to do some light research. Of course. Should have done just three switches. Is all there's needed to get the power running. That is what I turned up though. Oh, bitch. Come on, Rita. Let's get the hell out of here. I'm tired of the stinking sewers. Oh god, that scared the mess out of me. Jesus, what is that? Fuck me. What is that? How do I get out of here? No! Fuck me! Ah! Apparently, dude. Fuck. God damn it. Ah, fuck. You gotta be fucking kidding me? God damn it. Sorry. I'm out of bullets. Shit. Shit. Damn it! The fuck? Shit! Fuck! Motherfuck.
Now I got you.
He's just beating the shit out of me. Ah! Oh, I should have seen that. I ran into my own trap. Oh my god, what a battle. I panicked and I ran into my own trap. Goddamn, reload, dude.
Now I got you.
Goodbye. Maybe. Any day now. Any day, any day, any day. Bam! Holy cow. Sorry, so sorry. But I coughed into the mic. Oh, he's coming back up. Bye-bye. Wow. It's time to go home.
Let's hope that's the last of them.
That's where the tyrant's gonna show up. Alright, so how do I get out of here? right where I'm at. Oh, that's the waste disposal. Okay.
Come on. Ada!
Ada, I was calling her Rita.
Over here!
Oh, thank the god.
Ada. I was getting worried there for a sec.
I can't get it out.
I don't know if I should,
Just do it. I can't walk like this.
Okay. It's gonna hurt. Hold on.
I can do it myself.
Just relax, okay? So, what do we do now?
Get yourself out of here. While you still can.
I'm not just gonna leave you. Not like this.
You don't understand. The situation's worse than I thought.
You're not getting rid of me that easy. You protected me. Now it's my turn.
Didn't realize we were keeping score.
Grab my shoulder.
Don't push it, rookie.
Okay, just trying to help. What's your step?
You want to help? We have to get to the nest.
Nest?
Umbrella's lab, right beneath us. Net let it slip. That's where the virus samples are. You up for this?
I think I could fit it in my schedule.
Come on. We got work to do.
Yes, ma'am.
That's the spirit. I feel a love affair coming out of this. I forgot about Claire.
The cable car will take us down to Nest. My wristbands are too
good. Cable car.
Nice. Where'd you get that?
Borrowed it. Anyway, we're almost there. That'd only make me feel worse.
Make you feel worse, but it'd make it a lot faster. She's being stubborn. Her ego won't let go.
Worse than it looks.
Her ego won't let me. Sorry.
Both got one foot in the grave.
I can't tell when they're going to talk and or not. Her ego won't let me carry her.
That should take us where we need to go.
I'm pretty convinced that. At first, I was suspicious about her, because she looked so too healthy and too calm for the situation. But now she's obviously not calm, not unscathed.
Maybe a one-way ride, so be prepared, Leon.
A one-way ride. All right.
This tram is bound for Nest. Do not exit until the final destination.
You know what I was thinking? I can't wait for the FBI to raid Umbrella headquarters and take those bastards to justice.
I agree, but to be clear, you're not working in official capacity. This is a federal case. Once we get the G-Virus, I'm back on my own. Hey, Leon. Trust me?
Trust me?
Honestly, if I didn't, you'd probably be dead.
Right.
I thought I might need your help, and I was right. If you can secure the G-Virus, I can make sure what happened in Raccoon City never happens again.
Ada, you said it yourself. It's a federal case. I don't have the authority.
Look at me. I'm a liability now. If I'm gonna finish this case, you're the last hope I've got.
not just gonna leave you here. What if you're attacked? What if you need help?
Oh, there we go. Claire, who?
I'll be fine. Don't worry about me. I gotta see this through. And I want to see you again. I got plenty to live for. Trust me.
Now, arriving at Nest.
Go. Please, we don't have much time. You're gonna need this.
Okay.
Leon. Counting on you.
I know.
Sure. Okay, Ada. Hey, wanna be? Oh, she's worked for the FBI umbrella headquarters, and she's doesn't seem to be willing to go after them, at least not with Leon. Alrighty. Head to the lab. I'm in great need for a shower and some first aid spray.
For your safety, stand clear until the doors are fully open. For your safety, stand clear until the doors are fully open. For your safety. Stand clear until the doors are fully open. Welcome to Nest.
Oh, this is Umbrella Corporation. Alright, a creepy lab. Alright, safe spot.
Okay.
I am going to get some sleep. Thank you for watching.